because the less money that His Majesty gives out, the less corruption there is.
Here we go.